All right, Daniel, congratulations. You got your own little Occupy Raw movement. And while I'm happy all of you could have a moment, now this is the part where reality comes crashing down on all of you. You all, that includes all of you, have about 30 seconds to get out of our ring before we call security and have you all arrested. I'll give you the 30. Talk amongst yourselves.
We actually had one of those clocks on the screen now. I don't think they're going anywhere.
Come on. I know the fat guy right up front doesn't have much more in him. I can see him sweating. Come on. Give it to me, chubby. Come on. Oh, you petered out, didn't you? That's too bad, because your 30 seconds of glory are up, you losers. Security!
Good.
Wait a second, Hunter. You want us to leave? What do you think if everybody here in this Coliseum just walks out to the parking lot right now? We can set up our own ring, and you can have Raw in front of an arena of empty chairs. What do you think about that, Hunter?
I think they'd do it, too.
Security! Throw all these people out. That's it.
Uh-oh, guys, here they come. Here they come. All two of them. All two of them.
How are they going to get rid of all these people?
This is disrespectful. This is embarrassing.
Well, why do you go do something, John? You go remove all these people.
Do your job to clear that ring. Listen, all of you are being manipulated by Daniel Bryan. But you're too blind to see it. You're wrapped up in this power trip. Listen, power can go to your heads, okay? But it's false power, it's false pride, and Daniel Bryan is the wrong horse to back. You really think Daniel Bryan is worth it?
I've never seen anything like
this. You see, Stephanie, Hunter, this is the problem. You guys and people like you underestimate the power of these people. Stephanie, last week you told everybody here that you own this ring, that you own this arena, that you own me, that you own these people. Guess what? You don't own any of this. We own this ring!
Look at that.
Daniel Bryan's hijacking a global television show. This has got to be.
Don't you disrespect my family's name, my great-grandfather, my grandfather. When I was born, this place became mine. It is all mine. And I do own you. I do own you. Get out.
A match between you and me at WrestleMania 30.
This has got to be so embarrassing for Stephanie and Hunter.
It's embarrassing for Daniel Bryan.
Go ahead, Hunter. Give us what we want, and we'll give you your show back. It's as simple as that. You guys like to lay out ultimatums. I'm laying out an ultimatum too. You don't get your show back until we get what we want.
You want to know what the truth is, Daniel? Truth is, I actually like you. I actually saw something in you. So you know what? I took it upon myself to try to protect you. To protect you from everything that would happen when you were successful. You would be run out of here. So I tried to protect you. I protected you at SummerSlam. I protected you ever since then. And what happens? This happens? You want to know why I didn't fight you at WrestleMania? For your own good, Daniel. Because I will end all of this. Because at WrestleMania, I will not stop until I end you. That's the way I operate. And that's the way it's going to be. You want to fight me at WrestleMania?
Oh boy.
Then be careful what you wish for. You're on.
Oh man, it's gonna happen. Daniel Bryan got what he wanted.
Now, shut up and get the hell out of my ring.
Daniel Bryan pushed Triple H.
Wait. Hunter. I'm sorry, I misspoke earlier. That's not exactly all that I want. You see, because as much as these people want to see me fight you at WrestleMania, what they really want is to see me fighting for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh my gosh. I like the sound of that.
So here is what we really want. If I beat you at WrestleMania 30, I get added to the WWE World Heavyweight Championship match. So that then the main event would be Randy Orton versus Batista. Versus Daniel Bryan!
And triple threat match? What? Oh, man. Hunter's gonna blow a gasket here.
Here it comes, here it comes. Thank you for the security.
Why are you throwing a fit, Hunter? Why are you throwing a fit? Why
you want that? You want that? You get all of it. You get me. You get your deal. Get out of my ring, and I am gonna end this. At WrestleMania, you can bet your ass.
Daniel Bryan has pushed the COO over the edge, and it worked. Daniel Bryan and the Yes Movement gets what it wants.
Look at that.
Not only a match with Triple H in WrestleMania, but if Daniel Bryan can beat the game, he's got an opportunity on the same night for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Yeah, man, it's the game.